Hi friends, this is Chris with Josephine's Designs. I'm back today to work in my But First God Faith Planner. I have been not able to work in planners hardly at all or to make videos, and there's a video that tells you what's been going on. But this is the first one I'm opening up this morning as I start my planning. So, as some of you know, I really, really love this planner. I am super behind in this planner, as you can see, but we're going to hop in here and we're just going to bloom where we're planted. So the last time I decorated was this September 4th through the 10th, and then we had a lot of things going on. So, you know, life happens and that's the way we roll, and we just got to move and bloom where we're planted. And I may go back and write scripture on those weeks just for things to kind of get my head into the right place. So, but I'm going to take that out. We're going to do September and the last week, and we're going to be thankful. How's that? Ta-da. So, all right. So, I have been super, I just love this planner. This is one of my favorites. So, you know, if I'm missing it, I am really, really sad by that. So, I'm going to move that out of the way. I've got, I have some new washi, and I think I'm going to start here. So, I think I'm going to go with that one, that gold, or that one. Let me see. I think I like that one, actually. So, what I like to do is separate here where the memory verse and then my prayers to the Lord go. And, in this, you know, kind of difficult time in our lives, I swore this is the one thing I would never let go, and I literally was thrown into the emergency of it all and just never got home. So I've been home in the last 3 weeks, 4 weeks, 3 weeks. I've been home twice, maybe three times. And one was to walk in, pick up my stuff, and the other two were to walk in and sleep, because I wasn't sleeping at all. And, you live, you learn. You learn what you can do and what you can't do. I forgot my handy-dandy cutter, so I'm just going to have to go with my little scissors today, which is fine. And I don't even have my little scissors. I walked in, packed out as fast as I could, and because I had to get back. So, and that was the day I dropped my youngest off. I had a physical that was way overdue, and I had to do it. And so I dropped my youngest off. She did laundry for us, and she got a break at home. And then I drove into the bigger city, not biggest city around us, and had my physical. Ran a couple errands, came back, picked her up, and then we came back over here. So, and somewhere in there I packed, I think, when I dropped her off. And when I dropped her off, I ran through the shower there, because I didn't have the things I needed here. So anyways, it's been a real interesting get your head together, get everything ready. So I've learned a lot. And that's what we have to see when we go through difficult times. We have to see that there's a lesson in there. Not that I know the lessons, but there is a lesson in there. Oh, I should have come all the way down, but that's okay. I'm okay with that. Let's see, I want to put something across the top. And I think I'm going to go with one of these new super, super, super buys that I got at Michael's washi. Oops. And that was a good catch. If you saw me, you would have said it. I want a little bit of color. I think this is the one I'm going to go with. All right. So, I hope everybody's been having a good September so far, and I hope that you're all been blessed. I have missed being with many of y'all and chatting with y'all, and I know that there are so many families right now that have been through so much with all these hurricanes, and I just want you to know, literally, I sat in ICU and watched the hurricane that went into Florida, and the Carolinas and Georgia, and y'all have all been in my prayers. We I was on a email stream with a friend who was fleeing Florida, and you know, she's not originally from there. She was, you know, she was concerned. She was frightened. You know, it's scary when you go through these things. And anyways, and just like when the one that hit Texas, I was on a text stream with a friend who lost all power and everything in the middle of that down in South Texas. And so I was literally watching the news and feeding it to her the best I could as we were trying to save our own property in the from flooding. So it just was something else. I'll tell you what, this year ended with a bang, and it looks like we have another hurricane out there. I was seeing in the news last night. I don't have time. The family member that we help with only likes the cooking channel and what's the other channel? Hold on, I've got washi. You know your crafter if you have washi all over you. Home and garden, and really likes the Home and Garden channel. So, though I think we did introduce her to a little bit of the middle and some funny things. We don't have cable, and there's cable here, so we've enjoyed. You know, we watched a little bit of a Monk marathon after she went to bed last night, and then we've enjoyed the middle on the weekdays and just things like that. So, all right, I'm still not straight here. Sorry, guys. I really had forgotten how much I was used to using the other. And my little teeny tiny scissors, but I have to go back by my house tomorrow, so before I get Bible study, so I'll probably pick them up there. We'll see. You know what? I'm not even going to worry about that, because I'm going to put something there, and that's going to decorate it. All right. So, see, when we have boo-boos like that, no big deal. We're crafters. We can fix it. So, all right. So, this is my faith planner. This is where I write my prayers to the Lord. I write the scripture for the week here and prayers here. And then down here, I have a running prayer list and then something that blessed me that week. And here's the scripture for this week. It's Psalms 1:3. And he shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in his season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. That's good. I'll tell you what, God's timing with scripture is always amazing to me. So let me see here. I think I'm going to go with this one. I got this on sale, of course. Anybody who watches my show knows, or my videos, sorry guys, talking about TV shows, watches my videos knows that I don't buy it unless it's on sale, clearance store, with a major coupon. So, anyways, I am super, super blessed. I love Mombi. I love Happy Planner. I love the way it works, the design of it. I do love the faith planner. I really like plum paper planner calendar pages, but I'm not sure how I'm going to replace these next year. I'd have to have 52 scriptures, and I could do that, but I do like the ease of this. So, anyways, long story short, that's a decision for later, and all right, so, trying to see what there is. I think I'm going to go with Carpe Diem. I love Carpe Diem. If any of y'all ever saw Dead Poets Society, as a teacher, I love that particular movie. And I love that phrase, seize a day, and our children all took Latin in their homeschooling, and I can't tell you anything in Latin, but my oldest learned it very quickly, and then she began to teach Latin. Sorry guys, took a sip of my coffee, and but I do know that one, seize the day. So, alright, I'm going to see if there's anything else here I would want to put down. You know, I love this one, attitude is everything. You know, I think we go through difficult times and we forget an attitude of gratitude. That's going to go here in my prayer area, prayer list. I think we go through difficult times, and we can either go through it with grace or not. And I'm not going to say I've gone through it with grace. I like this one. You got this. So I'm going to put that here. I want to square that up. But I'm learning. I don't think anybody has this kind of season down. I know that when my husband and I were earlier married, we went through 2 major deaths in our family, and then my dad being horrifically ill for like 6-7 months, and how horribly difficult that was. And anyways, I do love this, that it says attitude is everything. And I am going to put that right here in the middle so that I will remember. Now, that's a lot of scripture, so I can't go into there. So I will put it here. And that will remind me, because I've been very tired, and I'm not going to lie, I've been grumpy. You know, probably more snippy than I ever am. And that's one of the things that I'm really having to pray through for this week. So that is going to be my prayer, is for a good attitude. And here's another carpe diem. I love that. Okay, I'm trying to see if there's anything else. Today is a good day to have a great day. I love that. Laugh as much as you breathe. Love as much as you live. That is great. I'm going to put that one over here. So anyways, this is my faith planner. I keep it really simple. Sometimes I cover the corners here. And I did not bring that paper punch, so I think I won't cover those edges. I think I'm going to go with it as it is. Okay, guys, that's it. That's my faith planner planned this week. Done. I'm ready to put it back in. And I'm ready to get busy again in my faith planner. And I am super excited to get this done. And I'm so glad to be back with y'all. And I hope and pray that everybody is doing very well, and that none of you are going through the ravages of this, you know, storm, or the storms that have passed, or the storms to come. This has just been a very trying time in our country, and, you know, the fires, and we go through a lot of these every year, but they, I don't know, it seems to me they're becoming more. And yes, I can get into end times conversation anytime, but anyways, for now, it's enough that we know who's in control, who's taking care of everything, who has our best interest at heart, and even when we're going through the worst of times, he is in control. And there is how my peace lies. What is the phrase I'm trying to say? Anyways. Still, my head's really foggy these days, but we're getting there. So, all right, guys, this is my faith planner. It is planned. It is locked and loaded. I am so thankful to have this done. I am so thankful to literally carry this to where I sit and work on this. So, all right. Well, most importantly, guys, I hope that your day is blessed, creative, and lovely. Just very, very lovely. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. I'm getting to the comments, not as quickly as I want. You're welcome to email me. I'm probably quicker on the email right now because of all the things I'm having to do. I check my phone quicker. That's where I'm seeing emails. I'm sure there's a setting that tells me how to get my comments to my phone on YouTube, but I just haven't figured that out yet. So anyways, if you're not subscribed, please feel free to join and subscribe. We are a very encouraging community on this particular YouTube channel, and I can't say enough about that. So I am very encouraged by all of you, and I pray that you are as well. And I love how you encourage each other, guys. So, all right. Well, listen, I'll be talking to you soon. You guys take care. Bye-bye.